they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.